many extreme right-wingers from Europe, they look for conflicts nearby, in, you know, so that they can insert themselves into these conflicts, train for future war, which many of them believe will be in Europe, where patriotic, nationalist, or extreme right-wing Europeans will stand against the others. And the others, you can put their leftists, you can put their Muslims, you can put liberals there. They do believe that such a conflict is coming. They do believe that what we hear a lot about also in the United States about the theory of great replacement, that it is actually happening not in the United States, but in Europe.